name is Pascale Pinard, and I'm from Quebec, and here is where we live, in Liverpool.
Coach Harbin lured Pascale out of French-speaking Quebec to play soccer at UAB. You can't help but to be drawn to her jovial, fun-loving personality. It's a good thing my four roommates and I are around to filter her French translation.
About to go in University 101 class, that's a class like they teach you how to think and time management, stuff like that, and the teacher isn't there yet. I don't know what she's doing. So.
Carolyn not only is a great soccer player, but also a great person. She has made a big impact on my transition from Quebec. Carolyn is a very diligent, caring person who seems to spend most of her free time playing soccer or sending text messages.
Okay, today I'm about to go inside and take a chemistry test on thermodynamics. It sucks that I have to take it on a game day, but that's what happens when you're a student athlete.
I'm at the Commons and I'm going to put some flyers because we have a big game tonight against the third position, Rice, at 7. So I'm going to put them like folded everywhere on the tables.
So I just got out of my test and it was pretty tough, but I think I did well. And now I'm going to head back to Blazer and hang out with some of my friends.
We had to put some posters everywhere on campus because coach asked that. I love like all the old players and stuff, but I'm sad because there's no freshmen and we're like a big class this year, so I just decided to roll 7 freshmen so that people associated us with the women's soccer team.
Pascale has a tendency to get discouraged when people misinterpret her humor. She's been quick to adapt to our culture and has embraced her role as team jokester. It's my job to assure her that everyone is peculiar in their own way.
I told her, you look like you're good at dancing. And she's like, why are you saying that? Because she turned the music on and she started like dancing a little. And she's like, are you good? I was like, I don't know. And she's like, well, you should know. And I'm like, I don't know how it ended up, but I just said like, oh yeah, sometimes I practice in front of the mirror and then she make fun of me and she tell it to everybody.
Pascale's like in the little area by herself and Laura's in front of the mirror and they're both beauty dancing like to music, getting ready for practice. I'm a little bit of the checking yourself out in the mirror action and...
About 20 minutes, we're gonna have a meeting in a classroom, and then we're gonna come back here and change for the game. Have a little speech between the players. Some will dance, the other one will juggle, and the music will be loud. And then we're gonna go to the field. So that's it. And look at my sandwich. I already ate that. So yeah.
Rice will fly in 4-3-3, every single scouting report, everything the same.
Coach Harbin is a great coach. He tries to stay trendy with us girls. Between his camo cargo capri pants and his Sarah Palin glasses, it can be a hit or miss. Along with his coaching, he always finds a way to teach us valuable life lessons.
22, pretty much playmaker, center midfield. Today, I want us to man mark in center of midfield. Now, having said man marking in center of midfield, obviously I don't want to cross and over each other and run and get pulled out of shape if you don't need to.
This game versus number 28 Rice is a huge game for us. We are a young team who is growing together, and this game could be a stepping stone for us.
I want you to pay attention to two things when you go out here today. I really want you to pay attention to it for the rest of the season. Two things that I'd like you to keep in mind, and it goes for with this team and just in general. But I want you to and make sure you do everything you can to love each other. And I want you to also allow yourself to be loved. In the end, that's all it's for you. We're out on the phone. Okay?
Even though players on the team come from places like Trinidad, Hawaii, and Quebec, it is the team that binds us together as family. Game day is a chance not only to prove the strength of ourselves, but more importantly, our family. Strong individual play is the trademark of freshmen Tiffany Turpin and Laura McCullough. Here, Tiffany Turpin has a nice header assist to Laura McCullough to give us the 1-0 lead.
As a freshman, she's leading Conference USA in goals scored. Here, she gives a great assist to fellow freshman Tiffany Turpin for the header to give us a 3-0 lead. Carolyn is a very dangerous offensive threat. She takes a hard shot that goes right to Allison Gerstling to give us our final goal in the 5-2 win over number 28, Rice.